I've been turning over in my heart, like a smooth pebble in the corner of my pocket, the thing itself. It is not seen, but I can feel it, sure, whole, real as river-polished translucency. In the darkened anteroom or threshold, the thing itself, shining into the prism world, whose tumbled contents, cupboards, and vistas take on then this common place, new marvel of stone.